This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Roy Alan Rosenzweig August 6, 1950 to October 11, 2007 was an American historian at George Mason University in Virginia. He was the founder and director of the Center for History and New Media from 1994 until his death in October 2007 from lung cancer, aged 57. Contents 1. Career 2. Selected bibliography 3. References 4. External links. Career. Rosenzweig was the co-author, with Elizabeth Blackmar, of The Park and the People, A History of Central Park, which won several awards including the 1993 Historic Preservation Book Award and the 1993 Urban History Association Prize for Best Book on North American Urban History. He also co-authored with David Thelen The Presence of the Past, Popular Uses of History in American Life, which won prizes from the Center for Historic Preservation and the American Association for State and Local History. He was co-author, with Steve Brier and Joshua Brown, of the American Social History Project CD-ROM, Who Built America, which won James Harvey Robinson Prize of American Historical Association for its outstanding contribution to the teaching and learning of history. Rosenzweig's other books include 8 Hours for What We Will, Workers and Leisure in an Industrial City, 1870-1920 and edited volumes on History Museums, History Museums in the United States, A Critical Assessment, History and the Public Presenting the Past, Essays on History and the Public, History Teaching Experiments in History Teaching, Oral History Government and the Arts in 1930s America, and Recent History A Companion to Post-1945 America. His most recent book co-authored with Daniel Cohen is Digital History, A Guide to Gathering, Preserving, and Presenting the Past on the Web. He has been the recipient of a Guggenheim Fellowship and has lectured in Australia as a Fulbright professor. He recently served as Vice President for Research of the American Historical Association as founder and director of the Center for History and New Media CHNM. He was involved in a number of different digital history projects including websites on U.S. history, historical thinking, the French Revolution, the history of science and technology, world history, and the September 11, 2001, attacks. All of these are available through the CHNM website. His work in digital history was recognized in 2003 with the Richard W. Lyman Award awarded by the National Humanities Center and the Rockefeller Foundation for Outstanding Achievement in the Use of Information Technology to Advance Scholarship and Teaching in the Humanities. In June 2006, he published an article about English Wikipedia in the Journal of American History, Can History Be Open Source Wikipedia and the Future of the Past? The article discusses the pros and cons of using Wikipedia as a historical, reliable source and attempts to answer questions on Wikipedia's history and its impact on historical writing. Selected bibliography. Rosenzweig, Roy. 1983. 8 Hours for What We Will, Workers and Leisure in an Industrial City, 1870-1921. Cambridge and New York, Cambridge University Press. American Life. New York, Columbia University Press. ISBN. Many of Roy Rosenzweig's essays. Roy Rosenzweig Center for History and New Media. Roy Rosenzweig at the Worcester Writers Project. The Roy Rosenzweig Archives Collection at George Mason University. Appearances on C-SPAN. Authority Control. WorldCat Identities VIAF, 61,629,171. LCCN, N830211160. ISNI, 0000-0001-0907-4223. GND, 1,016,117,493. Sudik, 0328-94058. BNF, CB 123,834,771. Data